Memory is the seamstress, and a capricious one at that. Memory runs a needle in and out, up and down, hither and thither. Next, nor what follows after. Disconnected fragments, now bright, now dim. Hanging and bobbing and dipping and flaunting. We are often deceived by our memories. They are not always what we wish them to be.